How to fix edge lighting not working on Samsung Galaxy S22, S23, or etc. Disable remove animations, go to settings, tap accessibility, select visibility enhancement. Now turn off or disable remove animations. Enable animation scale from developer options. Go to the settings app, scroll down all the way and then top developer options. Now set animation scale to 0.5x for the window animation scale, transition animation scale, and animator duration mode. That's it. This method to fix edge lighting not working on Samsung Galaxy devices running on One UI 5.0 based on Android.